Fathers, husbands, sons, brothers, heroes. These noble men chose to put their lives on the line to protect the lives and freedoms of others. Together we grieve the loss of four heroes. Together we remember their courage, and together we celebrate their bravery.
One of the things that, you know, what people don't understand is when you stand roll call and you look to your left, you look to your right, you realize that that night someone may not be going home. And it's a tragedy. It is. This isn't about me, but 16 years ago in the line of duty, I was shot. There's a bullet in the base of my brain. And people said to me, was it worth it? I can assure you that these gentlemen and these heroes know it was worth it. They dedicated their life. That was their duty, their call to service. And they did it. Unfortunately, they paid the ultimate price.
You know, I worked in the DA's office for 6 years trying some serious cases, and you learn very quickly that our police officers go up every single day risking their lives. They don't know, and you heard it today, whether or not they're going to come home that evening. And Officer Shaw is from New Kensington, so it really hit home. It's in my district, a few miles from my house. It's a routine traffic stop, violating a stop sign, just ran a stop sign, and he was shot to death. So it's a tragedy, but it's a moving experience here to at least honor the memory of those fallen officers and to give their families an opportunity to grieve also, and to have the Commonwealth stand up and honor their loved ones who were lost.
Let us remember their character. Let us remember and honor them for their bravery. Let us thank them for their selfless sacrifice, and let us never forget what they did for us.